barbell floor press, so unracking the bar, you're going to pull the bar forward so the landing point would be right at the bottom of the pec line. You're just going to bend the elbows, lowering the bar down to your chest, and then extending the arms back up into that press.